Elliot's here. We're all pretty fucking buzzing with that result. Excuse my language. 6-0 clean sheet. Can't go wrong with that, no?
Yeah, no, a very good game. I thought everyone put in a shift in today, which was very good. But it's one game, 3 points, we move on. Don't get too complacent about the game on Sunday. I think it's very important that we carry this over.
Yeah.
But, you know, I'm very impressed with the signings of Bakayoko, Zappa Costa. People come up to me and say, you know, we could have got Oxlade Chamberlain, wrapped out. But Zappa Costa wasn't a panic buy because the interest was there in Oxlade Chamberlain. So therefore, I thought Zappa Costa was a perfect fit for the formation we played.
Yeah.
I thought his distribution tonight was very poor. His goal wasn't a fluke, which led from Pedro. I think he took a bit of a quote to the Pedro strike. I thought the keeper had a shocking game from tonight in terms of his positioning, which probably led to Zappa Costa scoring the second goal. But no, overall, it's very good performance. I mean, Hazard come on, done a bit. I thought William was very unlucky to not get on the score sheet tonight. I thought he deserved a goal. But no, very impressive. And let's roll on Sunday.
Sunday's going to be
a tough game.
Do you think it's going to be a tough game? They haven't won at the Bridge since 2011.
No, but as I say, it's one game, we move on. You know, I thought if we win Sunday, we'll definitely put the pressure on, especially on Arsene Wenger. But it's going to be a tough game. I mean, they've made some very good signings themselves this summer, Lacazette and Kolasinac on a free transfer.
Oh yeah.
But no, I think we need to go into that game with the same mentality as we did tonight. And if we can get the 3 points Sunday, I think it'll be a very good start to the season. We have got some tough games coming up. Hopefully, we can produce in them as well. So.
Couldn't agree more. I really like Elliot. Babe, just quickly before we go, this is a great start to our Champions League campaign. It is only 3 points, and they are the easier side.
Yeah.
We've got Madrid next. I'm going. We're all pretty buzzing about that because I love my Euroways.
Yeah, yeah.
But we never ever, from what I remember, even though I'm a little bit drunk on these trips, we never ever really get very good results, all bar our Schalke away a few years ago.
It's going to be a tough game. We have got a tough group. I mean, Roma away is not going to be easy. They are very very tough to break down, especially in Italy and their home patch. If we do qualify for the group, I think we should comfortably win it. I mean, Carabao away shouldn't be a problem anyway, but, you know, if we get through to the knockout stages, I could see it being a very good run for us. I mean, we need some luck, in a way. It'll be another great season for Antonio if we can get a run in the Champions League. I think he does deserve it after what he's done last year.
True.
I mean, the FA Cup was shambolic for us last year. I mean, the only game we didn't turn up and we just didn't produce. So I really do hope that we do get a semi-final, maybe a final shot at least. We
will keep the faith. All right, babe, thank you.